Although this film is about the tragedy of the American-Vietnamese War, it is also about every armed conflict we are overwhelmed by today. Could we learn from history and live in peace, or are we doomed to repeat the same mistakes until there is nothing left of our world? How much longer can we afford to ignore the fundamentals of the peace movement? Martin Luther King.
As I ponder the madness of Vietnam and search within myself for ways to understand and respond in compassion, my mind goes constantly to the people of that peninsula. I speak not now of the soldiers of each side, not of the military government in Saigon, but simply of the people who have been under the curse of war for almost three continuous decades now. I think of them too because it is clear to me that there will be no meaningful solution until some attempt is made to know these people and hear their broken cries.